A creepy basement. They're playing with me. I was so close.
There was another overlap here in Watery. The parade float was the key. Mulligan and Thornton had gone there, taken the clicker, left this monster here to stop her.
There's an overlap here, like there was at Cauldron Lake. Mulligan and Thornton are like Nightingale. Inside, waiting. And a parade float is the key.
Saga had read about it. The trap. She knew what was waiting for her. The moment she saw the giant, she knew she wasn't ready. You let Logan drown. The weapon it carried could crack her skull like a brittle egg. Brains leaking out like yolk. Everything she loved, lost. Everything she was, lost. We will watch it eat your mind. Reading this made her sick, but the fear was sharp when she faced it. There was another overlap here in Watery. The parade float was the key. Mulligan and Thornton had gone there, taken the clicker with them, left this monster here to stop her.
No, Logan's not dead. Some real things are mixed in with the fiction. Doesn't matter. It's not real. It's not. The clicker was there the whole time. Fucking Mulligan and Thornton. Mulligan and Thornton were fine earlier. How did this happen?
A terrible mistake. Shadows crept over Mulligan and Thornton.
Shadows on their faces, filling the shape of them.
Bright Falls fucking finest. Shitty pastrami sandwich.
Mulligan and Thornton became like Nightingale. Mulligan and Thornton are members of the cult. Who's the leader?
Brains leaking out like yolk. The thrill of domination.
Not one tree. A forest. The word.
A secret like this on doesn't die.
There is more than one leader. They took the clicker into the overlap. How do I get it back? Taken is upstairs. This was a trap. Where's that parade float? Is this the parade float the page mentioned?
The overlap formed around Watery's dark past. The ritual to enter was tied to crafting the float. Art was the key. It had the power to let Saga in.
At Cauldron Lake, giving the poem and the heart to the witch sign opened the overlap. Here, it's the parade float. But it's incomplete.
Ilmo stood in front of the parade float, turned dramatically to his crew. Now, imagine the murderer's arms moving. Stab, 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 and then Naki laughing. Everyone at Deerfest always plays it safe, not us. This monument to Watery's history, this work of art will sweep this year's awards. The overlap formed around Watery's dark past. The ritual to enter was tied to crafting the float. Art was the key. It had the power to let Saga in.
This is one disturbing parade float. How come one of them is wearing a mask and the other isn't? What's missing from the parade float? I need to put it together. Stabbing again and again. That must mean the arm's supposed to move. So this is the Koskela Brothers parade float. Looks like only 4 pieces are missing. The mask is the only one without a location listed. Gift shop. Easy. I can't make out what it says. Espresso Express. Got it. Fair Trade Fun Zone. Should the characters be moving? The float killer isn't wearing a mask. Maybe he needs one. The materials listed for the parade float mention a mask. Where is it?
Poor Mocha Moose. He never failed to amuse me. Now we know, Ilmo, there is such a thing as too much coffee. Mocha will live on in a place of honor. He lost his head. Mulligan and Thornton had one job.
Mulligan and Thornton must know where the Moose Skull mask is. Mask is missing. Where is it?
The dead brought back to life. The crown of the Grand Master. Moose steak is never a mistake. Just get it fucking done.
They know where it is. I know they know. Where is the mask?
Bleed it and bleach it. We'll bow to him. The Maw of the Crumbling Will. Show the bitch who's Maw!
The Moose Mask is at the Huatari Well, in Coffee World. I saw something. Like I did in Cauldron Lake. The well, here in Coffee World. I know the Moose Skull will be there. Now I need to bring the mask to the float. The Moose Skull goes here, obviously. That must be the circuit board I need for the float. How do I get down there?
Shh.
There we go. Now I just need to stop it in a position to let me get to that circuit loop down there.
The killing of Monica Thompson was a terrible mistake. Thornton blamed Mulligan's itchy trigger finger. Mulligan blamed Thornton's shitty pastrami sandwich. They only agreed it wasn't their fault. No one will find her corpse. We'll hide it. They fed the body to the maw of a crumbling well, like the murderous Huatari brothers did long ago. They lied to everyone. The word would never get out. But a secret like this doesn't die. It grew inside them. Like cancer, the darkness taking over, filling the shape of them.
A little something to get those arms moving. Okay, Saga. Let's get the clicker from these assholes. What the hell? Where am I?
Mulligan and Thornton in the wreckage of the morgue. Shadows on their faces. Thornton did his best woman's voice. I'm a stuck-up FBI bitch. I make a big fucking mess and get these dumb backwater cops to clean it up. Thornton turned to his partner. These government motherfuckers. Next time, Mulligan, I'll tell her. You got no clue. You let your own kid drown. You're a fucking fraud. Mulligan leered. Pinning the murder on the Bookers would have fixed this whole goddamn mess. But their kind always sticks together. I reckon we should show the bitch who's boss, Thornton. Shadows crept over Mulligan and Thornton. Inside them, they grinned.
Most fucking finest.
Logan? Logan! I'm here!
Mom!
Logan! The story is trying to take Logan. I can still stop this. I need the clicker.
Anderson, the Trent. He has it now.
Wake? I saw him this way in the other overlap. It's a loop. Just like before.
Ilma Koskela stood in front of the small gathering of Coffee World employees and bikers. He read from a piece of paper. Mocha was a wonderful moose who deserves a place of honor in the Hall of the Calavella Knights. His skull will become the crown of the Grand Master, the dead brought back to life. There was polite applause. After the service, Ilmo had the body hauled off to be turned into moose steaks. Mulligan and Thornton were told to get the head cleaned. They both grabbed an antler. What the hell, Thornton? I got it, Mulligan. They brought the skull into the workshop to boil it and bleach it. They grumbled. Wanted to just get it fucking done. It was just a stupid animal. But I guess moose steak is never a mistake, huh?
Get through that. I need to look for another way through.
Father, serve you loyal.
What does that mean?
Thank you.
Anderson, listen.
Wake?
I've been tricked. Scratch room. I tried to fix the story, but... has it now. It's the key to escape.
What do you mean, escape? You're already out. So is Scratch.
I'm making progress. I wrote to be the story's hero. Save her family. Save us all.
Save her family? Are you talking about my family?
Yes. You know it's working. You just need to keep going.
Did you put my family in the horror story? I keep seeing him in overlaps, but he's already out. Are these visions coming from the past, when he was still trapped in the dark place? I have the clicker. I can stop this nightmare. Wake said he could use the clicker to undo the horror story. I need to get back to Bright Falls, to Casey and Wake. I should check in with Casey. Come on, Casey. No answer. David. Pick up.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David, can you call me back, please? It's urgent. Please. Why isn't David answering? Is Logan all right? How does this all work? Has the horror story already gotten her? Wake should know. Flooding's lowered. I should look around, see where the water was hiding. on greener pastures now. I need to get the clicker to wake and close this damn case before my family gets dragged any further into it. Right. Think, Saga. My first ever prank on Casey. A true classic. Thank you. Another rhyme. Okay. I can use this charm on my bracelet.
What a reflux.
Another one of those rhymes. Okay. Jesus. I'm getting quite the charm collection. Thank you.
out of here!
I don't have the key. There's a rhyme over here. That's not right. think, Saga. Right. Oh, damn. I'm gonna need a bigger charm bracelet. This bridge got fixed quick.
I don't think everything's okay in Coffee World. Have you noticed? I'm getting this, like, off feeling every night after work.
What? Are you having nightmares again? Like when you were a kid? Do you need your security blanket? Need Blanky Blankerson?
You keep Blanky out of this.
The show that Artie fella put on today, eh?
I loved it. I had half a mind to come down and start dancing.
Oh, why didn't you? You've got to grab life's gifts while you can.
Yako, we're going to Akugai's house to drink some brewskis. Are you coming?
No, Ilmo. I'm very busy wearing a turtleneck and drinking wine like an asshole.
Oh dear, I know what Yako needs. I'm a beer to the rescue!
Bring out your inner Wolverine with I'm a beer. Wow, this is the best party ever. Thanks, I'm a beer.
I'm a beer is a traditional Finnish lager, and we drink it the Finnish way.
At the bar while actively avoiding small talk with strangers. Getting blackout drunk on a boat during midsummer and trying not to drown. In the sauna, using your beer can to hide your pippeli from wandering eyes.
partaking in the Finnish tradition of kalsarikännit, drinking at home alone in your underwear with no intentions of going out.
It's not sad if it's intentional.
Ahmabeer, your Finnish drinking adventure starts here.
Another locked box.
It's so quiet now. Feels like I've suddenly gone deaf. Those old folks sure can get loud, huh?
I don't mind it. What happened to, grab life's gifts while you can?
Alan Wake. My name comes up, your books come up, you come up. I've read them. There are echoes of my life in there that makes me feel like someone's been watching me. What happened to Alan Wake? The unanswered mystery. Never expected to find you alive.
Oh, my head's killing me.
I think you like using people, Wake.
taking their lives and twisting them into your stories. And when someone gets hurt, it's kick-ass material for the next one. Shit! Spilled my coffee.
Take it you're not a fan then, Agent Casey.
This is not your playground, and I'm not your fucking creation.
It doesn't work that way. You can't make something out of nothing, even in the dark place where the rules hardly apply. It's very complicated to make fiction come true. I saw visions of what's happening, what will happen. Dreams. I tried to use them in my writing. I understand how dangerous it is now. Even with a paralyzing amount of planning. I think I stopped writing. I think I gave up. But there's a manuscript. Maybe I forgot not to write. The dark place makes you forget. I just want to fix this. Find a version of the story that fixes everything.
Shut up! Get down! FBI!
We want the writer!
No one else needs to get hurt!
Fuck off!
What are you doing? Scratch! It's close!
Stay down!
Wait! I need a gun!
No chance!
FBI!
I had escaped the dark place, so had the dark presence. Scratch. He was here, in Bright Falls. I could feel him as a growing pressure in my head, stronger by the minute. Why didn't he kill me with the rest? What did he want? I gotta get out of here.